About to start playing concert on Florida Keys with the South Florida Symphony, and that's for Wednesday.